explain a little bit of this song. The way you should practice this one is really slow. It's all eighth notes, but don't practice it fast like eighth notes for now. Just start it really slow. So we don't get any mistakes. Mistakes are bad. Right notes are good. So if you go slow, you'll get right notes. Fast, probably mistakes. So first you should check out that hand position. It tells you your two is in the left hand and your three in the right hand. It's going to go on a flat. I believe through the whole song it's like that. So you may actually just want to practice fun with it, but that means all E's are flat throughout the whole song. And it's kind of a new concept, but once it's flat, it stays flat. So this is an E flat, and that's an E flat. It looks like it's in the E natural, but once it's flat, it stays flat. Okay? So the first page is like this. Be careful with the double notes. There's like a lot of double notes, repeated notes. The second page, your hands move. What note is that? I don't even have to tell you. It's an A. I told you. A, 5 on A. So we stay there for the next two lines until right here we switch back to C. So from here on, we're in a new hand position, and it's not easy. So here your 2 goes on E flat instead of your 3. So watch this part. 2. So that whole part is your hands are here. Go slow and figure out each note. And watch your eighth notes. Make sure they're in beat. This is an eighth note, too. Okay. The last two lines, let me help you out with that. We're back to the normal thumbs on C. 1, 2, 3, 4. Rest. My favorite part. The left hand's on all B flats through that whole thing. B flat, B flat, B flat, B flat. And the right hand is just playing some random notes. This is a tricky one, so be careful. Go slow. Please, make my life easier. I know you hear me. Good luck.